coming back to one theory. Could somebody be sneaking gold out of your father's mine?
Your somebody would have to sneak it out by the truckload to make it worthwhile.
Well, if you had a big truck and taken ways, where would you take the gold?
I've been accused of having fetching ways, but this is the first. This is hardly a big girl's idea of a gay night out. Can't we talk about us?
I'm just trying to protect you. Somewhere in these hills, there's a murderer on the loose.
Frighten me.
If you don't answer my question, I'm really going to frighten you.
Yes, sir. Well, if I was stealing gold, we miners call it high grading. I'd take it down to Mexico. $50 an ounce, remember?
But you have to know a lot about mining to discover a rich vein.
Yes, and that's the last of your questions. Where are you taking me, Mr. Deputy?
To Scotty's. I want to ask him some questions.
This is turning out to be a fabulous evening.
I was hoping to combine business with pleasure.
Then let's get down to business.
Ah, here we are.
Thanks.